Yo, what's up, guys, and welcome to my first mukbang video. Now, I just got home from Hungry Jack's, and I had like a whole like 5-course meal ready and everything, but I was just so hungry that I ate it all before I got home. So now we just have the Grilled Masters barbecue, smoky barbecue Angus, large fries, and a Coke. So enjoy.
Looks good. Reminds me of Liz. Yum.
I hope you like this, you sick fuck. So anyway, it's a big burger. Burger. Yum. Tastes like there's a little bit of bacon, some onion, barbecue sauce,
patty,
bun, bacon, cheese. Yum. Oh, they have that onion ring too. And mayonnaise. Good stuff.
Yeah, what's this? Yeah. So this 5-course meal I had before, it was pretty big. There was a chicken burger. There was a Whopper. Onion ring. 3 large chips. Another large Coke. One of those ice cream things. Ooh. Bye, Dad. Have fun. It was good. It was so good. Let me know in the comments if you ever had a cooked salmon. It tastes good. Last bite. Are you ready? That avocado guy, he'd be proud. Burger. Hey, yo, what's this trick shot? Boom. Bounced right off the wall. Bounced off another wall. Did a backflip. Landed on a shoe. Bounced off the shoe. Right into the trash can. Yeah, pretty cool. call her Big Chungus. Watch this. I'm gonna do another trick shot. I'm gonna bounce it off this wall here. It's gonna go over my ceiling fan. Bounce off of my jeans that are hanging up over there. It's just gonna be like, gonna go over that onto my jeans, and then bounce off my jeans directly into the trash can, okay? Watch this. Anyway, that's been my mukbang video. Hope you enjoyed my very first mukbang experience. More story time episodes coming soon. So, turn on the notification bell and turn on the like button and subscribe to me, Ballsug, for more content like this.